Yeah, Poe, I'm in your head.
Days of old, when knights were bold, swear words weren't invented. To insult their foe, they quoted Poe, walked away, offended. To let you know about this new artist, it's taking all my work, but I'm letting him have it because I'm deceased. So, here he is. Edgar Allan Poe, or most commonly known as Ryan P. McCusker. Edgar Allan Poe, check out the new video called The Lake. It's nice, like me.
Yeah, a new spring, it was my lot to haunt the wide world of a spot in which I could not love the less. So lovely was the loneliness. Yeah, of a wild lake with black rock bound and the tall pines that towered around. But when the night had thrown her paw upon that spot, as upon all, and the black wind murmured by in a dirge. A melon died. Yeah. And spirit would awake to the terror of the lone lake. If the terror was not my fright, but a tremulous delight. Death was in that poisonous wave, and in its gulf a fitting grave. For whom, who thence could solace bring to his loom? Imagining whose solitary soul could only make an Eden of that dim lake.
Yeah, yeah.
Rapid it has been, poetry is in, so check it out. Love, although the love be thine, so keep that in mind. enjoy your time. Yeah. I just added that on to the end. Cause I'm at the beginning. That's the end. Freestyling. You can't even see me now. I'm just trembling now. Help me. I need a heart transplant. Edgar Allan Flow. I'm here to let you all know that hip hop is dead.
You suck.
Yo, get up.